So in order to keep the table from moving in the hearse with the casket on it, we need to use this pin. This pin goes right here in the very end, and that keeps everything secure and you don't have to worry about the casket flying out.